What a year this has been, and I just want to say I'm grateful.